So you carry on working with yourself to not be part of the 90 to 95% of people who are getting sick. And there's like a chronic disease in children. Chronic disease in children. Their breathing is starting to become shallow. And that is disastrous if we have unhealthy kids. Just think how unhealthy that society is going to be. So it's important for you to really get on top of that. Get on top of your stress, your anxiety.